to introduce Supervisor Antonovich. Supervisor's busy schedule, he was able to squeeze in a little bit of time this morning to come and at least open our event today. And so rather than give you a long explanation, those of you that don't know him, just know that he's been doing public service since 1969. Is that correct? I think so. Anyway, wonderful. Thank you for coming.
I told Madeline that was BC. Anyway, we want to commend Madeline Gordon for the leadership as executive director, as the grandparents, as parents. You know, in the county of Los Angeles, we have approximately 35,000 children under the Department of Children and Family Services. Of those, 15,000 are placed outside of the home or outside of a family member. And the fastest growing number today are those infants between birth and 5 years of age. Very large number. And having the grandparents and other family, aunts, uncles, cousins, to come in and help bridge that gap when these children are going through a very traumatic experience in their life makes a difference between that child having stability and love and comfort and direction versus many times some of these foster homes really are a place where there is no love, no support, and these kids end up creating problems and problems to themselves. So this workshop, and this is your 11th annual conference of workshops, provide family members a foundation, an opportunity that you learn about programs that the department has to assist, services that are available, but more importantly, to encourage you to step forward and to be that grandparent overseeing your child or overseeing your grandchild or relative. So important and so vital. You have a dynamic speaker here today, Father Boyle, who is a person who has devoted his life to helping children who have had problems, mending them to get back on their feet, to become productive citizens. But it all begins in the home, at the family, and the child needs a family. Many of you had seen, I believe it was on CNN and also on Fox and the other networks, the young boy in church who stood up and said he wanted a family. He had been tired of being passed from one place to another. Well, all children want a family, and we will have a stronger nation when we have stronger families. We're going to have a weaker nation if we have more children out of the home, out of the sight of their relatives, of their loved ones, of their mentors. So I commend you for being here, and Madeline for providing the leadership, and together we can work to save these young people so that they'll have the future to be the leaders that our country and the world needs, not just today, but for tomorrow and the day after that. So thank you very much for attending.